Actors Akshay Kumar and Sonam Kapoor were accompanied by their family members to celebrate their moment of glory at the 64th National Film Award ceremony in Delhi on Wednesday. Akshay has been named the best actor for his performance in Rustam, a choice criticized by a cross-section of people. But he was happy and proud of being part of the ceremony with his most important people, his wife Twinkle and son Arav. Before the ceremony, Akshay tweeted his family photo featuring his wife and son both dressed in traditional wear. An important day in my life with the most important people in the world to me, my family, National Film Awards. Akshay sported a black ensemble and matched a bright pink pocket square with his wife's sari pallu for the event. It was all about celebrating the win with family also in the case of Sonam, who has got a special mention for her brave act in Nirja. Sonam, a fashion icon, styled up in a subtle pistachio green sari with heavy kundan jewellery. She tied her hair in a neat bun with gajra in place. Her proud father, actor-producer Anil Kapoor, dressed in a black bangala and looking very handsome. Actor Bomman Irani was also present at the National Award ceremony.